2, 1.
Flight continuing on Starship. As a reminder, this is a test flight to a 10 kilometer altitude. Engine number 3 shut down on time as planned. We're continuing to climb on 2 engines. Everything continues to go well with Starship.
Good engine performance so far.